Že vás znovu vítam v KL Central, welcome. Pohľadom na tento KTM train. Problém vidím je, že vy vystupujete cez stred a ľudia sa po kraju už tlačia dnu, veľmi nepríjemná situácia. So, a small problem when you going out through the middle, the people pushing in through the from the sides. So be really careful, I don't know. And I was waiting, I was on time. Look at these people running on the... So, but what I want to show you now. Came from there, there is a Putra station, about 4 kilometers. So, what I want to show you. Yeah, I want to show you the best exchange rate. Takže čo vám dneska chcem ukázať? Ešte som odtiaľ z Putra station. Čo vám dneska chcem ukázať je v podstate najlepší exchange rate, ktorý som našiel. Porovnával som to online. A v podstate to bolo veľmi blízko. Dostal som nejakých 2,98 a na internete som našiel nejakých 2,9914 tuším. Takže vidíte, niektoré okna sú prasknuté. KL Central vlak čaká dlhšie, asi má odchod stanovený, takže nemôže odísť skôr. So most likely that exactly time departure, so it's been waiting a little bit, but anyway, so about KTM, the trains doesn't seem to be reliable and company doesn't seem to be reliable as well, because yesterday I bought the tickets, we were waiting probably half an hour, the train didn't turn up, two trains didn't stop. So the ticket is valid only one day. I don't know reason why, because if you don't use it, they got it, they scan it. So it's the same tickets, same price. Why will they just expire it? When I asked, they said they can't do anything. I should sort it out yesterday. So welcome to Malaysia, and it is a little bit small ripoff. So Putra. KL Central leaving. Takže včera som kúpil lístok, vlak nešiel, čakal som pol hodinu. A samozrejme vlak je, a lístok platí len deň, neviem prečo. Takže z KTM pôjdeme tam. KTM na druhú stranu. Tento KL som vám ukazoval v minulom videu. Ten vyzerá byť spoľahlivejší, stojí na druhej strane, je tam trošku viac chodenia. So this KL Rapid seems to be way more reliable. I was showing you in previous video. These trains goes much more often. They were a different station, a little bit... Probably the same. But you have to walk on the road, unfortunately. Never mind. So I'm gonna show you. You see this KL, KTM, both direction. Looks like KL is bigger because it's got vending machine. It's got. Looks like more places to buy tickets. Maybe it's a little bit more expensive. I don't know. But KL Central is connected to NU Central, and that's what I didn't figure out. That's where I was
GPS
changing money, and it was amazing exchange rate. It was literally 5% better than airport, so it's a typical situation. The same in Bangkok, basically. You have to go down. 5% is a lot. It's better to save and spend this money for local people, businesses and local people. I get video about this as well, so... Big companies, really, big million views videos will not help you to save much money. They will be packed with promotions. But anyway, I'm not here to example this. So let's see what we had here. Write it down. So Great Britain. Pakistan rupee. So let's say I swapped Great Britain yesterday. Great Britain pound. On that one, and I got like 5.98. So this one is actually worse. And it's, you got the Czech Republic, you can do everything. But the best is to exchange a Singapore dollar, basically. You will lose the minimum. All these currencies which are not big, you probably lose way more. So let's see, US dollar 4.62, euro just over 5, and well, I hope you can see your stuff there. Pause the video. Takže tu vidíte, môžete si zastaviť video a pozrieť, aké sú kurzy. Že vraj najvýhodnejší je Singapurian dollar. Zase vidíte, že je rozdiel medzi bankovkami, hej. Takže toto máte z Blízkeho východu. A máte tu aj ruský rubel, keby ste chceli investovať náhodou. Možno, že to je dobrý nápad. Takže Thai Baht, euro 5.02, 18, uvidíme v tej ďalšej, poďme sa pozrieť. So, I believe the second one will be much better, and I forgot my passport, and they did it without passport, so that was a great thing. Think about that, carry your passport. So this is a shopping mall and new central. When I came from the airport with the bus, these escalators downstairs is the bus. So I went up straight away here in this hall. That's why I navigate you from this hall, because this is the most important hub. KL Rapid train and KTM. Vidíte, väčšina moslimky zahalené, búrky. So I knew central, guys. If I don't make it there, I think it's just straight and here behind the corner. I'm not 100% sure, but I believe it was like that. Not. Search more. So it's not behind this corner. So probably here. No. And I'm not sure at the moment. So I will have a look. Well, I didn't pay attention because I had a guy, and I don't want to confuse you. So what will I do? I will turn here. I will come back this point where are the escalators on the way up. I will pause the video. Takže odtiaľto pauznem video a tu skúsim vás tam zaviesť.